Arthur, he's definitely not happy to get groomed today. And we're going to start with clipping his nails. As you see, we push back the claw. Get them nice and short, as short as possible. Don't forget the little dew claws. Arthur's a little bit matted all over onto his skin, so his mom just wants to take him nice and short, give him a nice fresh start. That way he's a little bit more comfortable. And you can manage him a little bit better. He definitely likes the rubs. Funny cat. Let me get Arthur. Cats have super delicate skin, so you always have to make sure you're being extremely careful, stretching the skin when need be. You definitely don't want to cut them. Point that they're matted, sometimes your only option would be to shave them. It's very dangerous trying to cut out a mat. Lion cuffs. People definitely have different preferences as far as how long of a cut. Some people like it on the longer side. People like it sometimes on the shorter side. But his mom had no preference, so just giving him a medium length mane. Cat is being very, very good. To be extra cautious around the sanitary area where pockets are. These places tend to mat up the quickest. See, there's just a little snag over here. Another personal preference that some cat owners, they like the tail nice and full and fluffy. And some owners like this one, like a true lion tail. Stays all the way down. Mm-hmm.